Hi, I'm Brent. Welcome to Four Pastures Farm. Today is the day. Today is mowing day. Started out sunny. We've got some clouds moving in. We're supposed to get some rain this afternoon, so we're going to get as much done as we can. Over the last couple of videos, you've seen us put on wheel spacers. You've seen us change the hydraulic fluid. You've seen us put up plastic sheeting behind us to hopefully keep some of the grass and dirt and debris from blowing up on us. We've also put some pieces of wood on the footboards to hopefully keep some of the engine heat from blowing back on us. We've got a beautiful fall day. The leaves are really starting to change. So we're glad you're here with us. We're gonna get some mowing done, y'all. Come on, let's get it done. Gotta have go juice. Gotta fill her up for a day of mowing. I figured that was gonna happen. Thank you. Rain delay. Again, I don't think it's rained since the last time I mowed, almost 2 months ago. What do you do? Alright, I believe that little front has passed. We're gonna get back to it. The worst part about getting stuck in a shower, wet butt. But hey, at least the seat's clean. Thank you. Alright, so if y'all noticed here in the last couple of passes, we got really close to the dirt here with our cut and actually dug in quite a bit here with the skid plates on the sides. And that is because this nut and this top link here on my three-point attachment had backed all the way down here. And it's a chronic problem with this setup here that it just, for whatever reason, it backs out. Even though I've got this tight and this tight cinched together, it still wants to back all the way down. So I stopped, and you can see here about where you've got some dirty threads, and then you've got some that are darker with the grease. It had backed all the way down to here. So I stopped and readjusted this thing, and you can tell already that the first two passes over here were basically scalped. This next pass from about here up to here is cut a little bit higher. You can still see some green. I think with the cut a little bit higher, it's gonna do better.